Kitchen. Today I'm going to make you a very simple meal. It's veggie chunks with vegetables. But first, you're going to bring the water to a boil, and then you add your veggie chunks and allow it to boil for like about 5 or 7 minutes. Then you drain. See, I have already cooked some, so let's get started. Okay, first we're going to add our vegetables. So this is onion. I'm going to saute first. Tomatoes, garlic, sweet pepper, and scallion. So you're going to allow this to saute a bit. For 2 minutes. Wow, it smells delicious. Very colorful as well. And it is easy to make. And as I said, if you are vegetarian, this is the meal for you. Okay, so right now, I'm gonna add my veggie chunks. Then I'm gonna add my green peas. Then you add the ketchup. You can use butter instead of oil, or if you prefer like the oil, you can use like olive oil or coconut oil. It's very good as well. So whichever you prefer, you know, butter, olive oil. But I use the butter because it gives it very nice flavor. A little bit of my seasoning, Maggi seasoning salt. It also give it a very nice flavor as well. Or so. Okay. I'm going to taste. Okay, I think it's ready. So, I'm going to have a taste. Okay, so this is the dish. So I'm gonna have a taste. Wow, very tasty. Good. So subscribe to my YouTube channel, Yvette's Kitchen. And remember, live, love, laugh, and enjoy your food.